Hi everyone, I'm happy to be here at Liberty Bells, at this famous place, and I'm going to tell a little bit about this button accordion model, Musa Tunix, made in Zonta case. It has 58 buttons on the right and 108 bass on the left, and as all digital accordions, it has all those features like a lot of sounds which you can choose and apply some effects. For example, if you play like to play with accordion, you can also apply some effects like let's say reverberation, or you can also apply other effects such as delay. What's interesting in this model specifically is that it's able to recognize the jazz type of chords. So as you know, on the left side hand, the Stradella standard keyboard has majors, minors, and seventh and diminished chords, which you can play in a usual acoustic or other digital instrument. However, here using the combination of the chords and bass pressed, you can play about 50 different types of jazz chords. For example, you can play such chord as augmented seventh chord, which is not quite possible in a usual instrument. Or you can play something like ninth with flat or sharp nine, right? Or you can play 13 chords or 11 chords, minor, major, all that type of chords which makes jazz jazz. What else is interesting in this model is that it has a lot of different automatic accompaniment styles, rhythms, which you can choose and play with. And I can show you all together, like playing different chords, jazz chords, and the style which I choose here. And you have synchro start, and when you press bass and chord, the style starts to play. Thank you. want to demonstrate a melody with those type of chords and a style. If you want to use those jazz chords with a style, you can start playing. Let me show you a different type of tune, Girl from Ipanema. Has a touch screen where you can choose a style which you play, configure its parameters, configure every sound which is in that style. It has four variations of each style which can be switched either on the screen or using the chin buttons or even using a forced bellow squeeze or push outside. Next screen is the sound configurations, and here you can choose what sound you can play with the right hand, left hand bass and chord, and you can play one or two simultaneous different type of sounds. The other screen is for the effects settings, and you can configure all those delays, chorus, distorter effects, which are then applied as needed when you play to any channel. And you can also switch between B griff or C griff, whatever you can play. Thank you. instruments has an embedded battery, which is good for up to 2 hours playing. And you can charge in playing simultaneously, like I'm doing now, or you can play without the charger. It has audio outputs, so you can play in headphones, or you can connect to an amplifier when you need it. It has the charge indicator on the back, if it's visible. And here below the screen, there is a panel where you can configure or choose 4 presets. So you configure all your sounds on the left hand, right hand, and you remember into a preset what configuration you chose. So when you configure something, you press a button, a preset button, until it flashes. It means that it remembers that preset. When you need to call it from the memory, you just shortly click on those preset buttons, and a chosen preset is active and ready to play. Style screen configuration, you can choose various music styles which are conveniently grouped into different categories, like 16-bit, 8-bits, ballads, blues, etc. And inside of each category you have a lot of different actual styles. You can play as a standard Stradella keyboard on the left, or you can play in a free mode when you switch it to free mode, and you can play like this. We'll be right back. also switch how the court is built. You can use standard build, and the court will be played like on the usual instrument. However, a standard mode for this instrument is an extended mode for the chord. So when you play a complex chord, it will be spread over two octaves, like here. It's still the same chord. It depends on what button you press first, one or another, and it builds in a little bit different way. Now I'm playing minor ninth or major ninth. Amplifier is 15 watts per channel, and it also has an additional woofer speaker, and you can configure your volume and high and low frequency when you play using these knobs.